On the 25th of April 1986, my mother crossed the border into the USSR. She was 6 months pregnant. On the following day, there was an explosion at the Chernobyl nuclear power plant. I wanted to find somebody my age who grew up in Ukraine with the consequences of the disaster and would be willing to help me.
We were very different. In half a day, you made sure I knew almost everything about your life. You asked me to live with you in Romania, and I brought a big bag and a schedule for us.
You are supposed to go to Lithuania again to get cement injected into your bones so they wouldn't collapse or break. You didn't want me to be there with you.
I thought you were someone I could trust and share my life with, and it felt good when we were close. But very often I had to do the hard things on my own.
Every time you had my back, you were harming yourself a little bit more. But I was so in love with you, and I had to make it work.
Să cred în ce-am crezut odată. Aș vrea să te revăd măcar odată.